I saw my favorite author in the flesh. I cut my teeth on board books in the kids section, and I'm quite proud of what I've read. Got recommendations from my local indie, and every book is a new place, new time, living an adventure, learning, finding what lit has to offer. We really care about finding you great things to read, but everybody's like, Amazon is cheaper and it gets you faster. What does an indie even have to offer? We really care about what you like to read, and we'll never be Amazon.
Amazon.
Don't have a prime preference. That kind of luxe just ain't for us. And we pay our state taxes. Let me be your bookseller.
Bookseller.
You can come and visit me. And reader, I'll give you lots of good books to read. My friends and I, we've read some books. You can tell us just a little bit, like the cover color. And everyone who knows us knows indies are good at this. We'll hand that book right to you. And everyone is a new place, new time, living an adventure, learning, finding what lit has to offer. We really care about finding you great things to read, but everybody's like, Amazon is cheaper and it gets here faster. What does an indie even have to offer? We really care about what you like to read, and we'll never be Amazon.
Amazon.
We don't bully anyone. We want your choices to be yours, and we support publishers. Let me be your bookseller.
Bookseller.
You can come and visit me, and reader, lots of good books to read. Oh, 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 oh. They're bigger than we ever dreamed, and they are getting really mean. Oh, 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 oh. Books are great from everywhere, but things are getting quite unfair. And